Hi students, I hope you all are fine. In today's session, I'm going to discuss about Unit 7, Atoms and Molecules, Percentage Composition. What would you observe from this picture? Yes, the girl with percentage. So that a percent composition is used to determine the formula of a compound, as well as it is used to determine the percentage by mass of each element in a compound. So we have one formula to find out the percentage of an element in a particular compound. Okay, so that's what so far we were dealing with the number of entities present in a given substance. But many times the information regarding the percentage of a particular element present in a compound is required. The percentage composition of a compound represents the mass of each element present in 100 gram of the compound. Let us understand the percentage composition of oxygen and hydrogen by taking the example of this. Okay, so first of all, we have to write the percentage of an element equal to total grams of element divided by molecular mass of compound. So we are going to find out percentage composition. See this, this is a formula to identify the percentage of each and every element present in a water molecule. Take the mass percentage of an element, that is equal to mass of that element in the compound divided molecular mass of the compound into 100. Now molar mass of water molecule is, here we have a 2 hydrogen atom, so 2 into 1, the atomic mass of hydrogen atom is 1, so 2 into 1 plus oxygen is 16, atomic mass of oxygen is 16, so totally 18 gram. So the molecular mass of the compound is 18 gram. Just we have to divide with the mass of that particular element in that compound. So mass of a hydrogen, here it is 2. Okay, so here we have 2 hydrogen, so it is 2. 2 divided by 18 into 100, so we got 11.11%. like that, mass percentage of oxygen is the element mass, here it is 16, like that the molecular mass is 18 into 100, so total 88.89%. How to find percent composition? So these are the two different ways to find out or to determine or to conclude or decide the percentage composition. So more or less, the percentage composition of each and every compound is needed to represent in every chemical components. Okay, so the first one is determined using formulas. Mass percentage of element, that is equal to molar mass of element divided by molar mass of compound into 100. So we already know the molar mass of each and every element. We just have to find out the molecular mass of that compound, then we have to substitute and find, we are going to find out the answer. So the second one is found experimentally. Mass percentage of that element, that is equal to given mass of element divided by given mass of compound into 100. It remains the same. They found experimentally. They are giving the mass. They ask you to find out the percentage composition. Okay, so they already give you that given mass. If suppose 14 gram of that element divided by 17 gram. Okay, if it is 17 gram, so you have to find out the percentage composition for that particular element in that compound. So thank you students, I hope you will be safe at home. So wear a mask, wash your hands regularly, be safe at your home. So thank you students. If you have any doubt in this video, just ask in doubt clearance session. Thank you students.